Brooklyn. Home of Prospect Park, the Brooklyn Bridge, and teen boxing sensation, Izzy Daniels. Look at that kid move. Everyone thought he was the next great champ. And so did I.
Some people call me an overachiever, but I'm always a believer. It's my time to shine. Here we go.
Double Dutch? Please.
The regional competition is Friday, and our routine has to be tight if we want to go to City. And we have to go to City, so goodbye.
See ya.
Oh, he gets on my nerve, y'all.
Mm-hmm.
What? What do you mean, what? You like him?
Yeah, admit it.
I don't have time for that, y'all. Just turn the rules.
Ah, smell it, baby. That's Dad's famous hot chili.
Why does it always smell so funny?
That's the Daniel's secret sauce.
What's that smell?
Dad's famous chili?
With extra peppers, just the way you like it, right, Izzy?
Yeah, Dad.
And for dessert...
I try to make it just like your mama.
Yeah, I see you stuck it out for a longer workout tonight. That's my boy. Remember, boxing is 20% talent,
80% heart.
Ugh, and 100% sweat. Showers aren't illegal, Izzy.
What?
Yeah.
Chow's up.
Izzy's dad had been a good neighborhood boxer back in the day. Actually, he was great. Now he had big hopes for Izzy.
So, how was school today, baby girl?
I had a fight with my boyfriend.
Boyfriend?
And hello, Daddy, I'm like 8.
Heaven help me.
Come on, little Earl, keep moving. Yeah, that's it. Anticipate the moves. Hey, Izzy.
I'm okay.
What?
Nasty. What?
Chuck, help him up. You know what? You two take a breather.
So, Izzy, you want the good news or the good news?
I'm going to Golden Gloves?
Almost. I got you one more exhibition match. And if you win that one, you'll be ready.
You know it. Who am I up against?
The only other undefeated kid in the gym.
Rodney.
Big Rodney.
Wow. Third generation of Daniels to win the Golden Gloves. You just keep working on your stamina, Izzy. Winning your bouts, keeping your head in it. You can almost guarantee yourself a future in boxing.
Slow down.
I'm sorry. So what do you think, Iz?
I think I'm going to Golden Gloves.
All right, then. Let's get you in the ring. You're officially in training.
Big Ronnie?
He has left. You weren't ready for that one. Oh, watch out. Here's righty. Here goes a family reunion. Wait, I know that hurt. Come on. Oh.
Look at the feet work. See, I taught him that. I taught him that.
Hey, stop playing around, Izzy. Stay focused. Let me see the combinations.
Come on.
Uh-huh. Yeah. Okay. All right, stay with him.
Get him, Izzy. Yeah. I don't know who he's
best. This combination.
Yeah. There we go. Cross that left.
That's my boy.
Man,
Felix, you hit me.
You left yourself open.
Mm-hmm. Never leave yourself open. Are you too busy trying to showboat?
Hey, ain't nothing wrong with being proud.
Yeah, you're right. Next time you're feeling proud, keep your hands up.
You got it.
Hey, Mr. Daniels, I'm ready.
I'll be ready for you in a minute, Tammy.
You ready for what? There ain't no ballet classes around here.
Good, because I can already dance around the ring better than you.
Ooh.
Why don't you go warm up in a bag over there?
What's up, Tammy?
Hey, Tech.
Hi.
What? I'm just being polite, man.
I'm gonna be sick.
Yeah. Work it now, work it.
You know, if you try to impress me, you're gonna be up all night.
Yeah, all right, that's it. How's that, baby?
Nice, Daddy.
That kid Rodney better look out for you.
Yeah, Dad, 80% heart.
And hearing. I better get that.
What?
Hey, I'll be ready to go in a minute, baby. Hey.
Slamming hair.
It's not funny. Help me. Can you do it the way Mommy used to?
I see.
You miss her, huh?
Yeah.
I know. So do I.
There's a leak down at the gym. I better get down there.
But what about the double dutch competition?
Oh. Izzy will take you?
What?
Mary will be there.
Come on, Karen, let's go!
Yo, Izzy, you coming to the movies?
Yeah, it's free popcorn so far.
I can't. I gotta take Karen to some double dutch.
Oh, I messed up, man.
Man, don't you have to wear like a tutu or a ballerina outfit or something?
I'm watching.
Hey, what the hell are you saying?
Dad didn't say nothing about taking Ollie.
Well, that's what he meant. And I hope you have money, because everybody's hungry.
Come and get it.
Yo, Rodney!
Rodney, the neighborhood bully. He boxed too, but he was more of a threat out of the ring. He ruled the neighborhood with fear.
I know you're not talking to me, loser. So I hear you my competition in the exhibition match.
It looks that way.
Well, you'll never outbox me, Daddy's boy.
Yes, he will. He's got mad skills.
Yeah, that's right. You've been training, so you better watch out.
Training? Oh, I'm scared.
Yeah, he's the one that should be scared, right, Rodney?
Yeah.
He should be scared, right, Rodney?
What part?
I need to think.
Come on. See you in the ring, loser.
Yeah, loser.
Yeah, that's right. You better run.
What?
You guys, you sure about the movies, man?
Yeah, I'm sorry, man.
It's all right, man.
Take care of yourself.
All right.
Let's hope the judges think so.
Why are you always so negative?
I'm just saying the real.
Whatever. No, she's right. If the judges don't like us, we're so done. I can't breathe. Maybe your boyfriend can make you feel better. Izzy Daniels at a double dutch competition? What happened? Did you lose a bet?
My dad made us bring him.
Hey, Mary. We heard you guys couldn't find a fourth this year, so you guys retired.
Well, I guess you're wrong, Gina.
Oh, yeah, because Yolanda moved here from Atlanta, and she's good. Really good. So you Dutch dragons better watch out.
Mm-hmm. Oh, we are so scared. Not really.
Who was that?
Gina and the Dutch dragons.
They've been regional champs for 4 years.
They are good.
So are you guys.
I cannot believe they make such a big deal out of jumping rope.
It happens to be a huge deal.
If we qualify.
Negative. Which we won't do if we stand here talking.
Hey, I don't even want to be here.
Then go. Snack bars that way.
Good luck, you guys.
Thanks. Go.
Ladies and gentlemen, joy jumpers, Dutch dragons, and soul steppers, ready your ropes. Get set. Go! In compulsory, the teams are required to do a series of steps. 1 foot hops, crisscross, and high knee up.
Couldn't explain it, but it was as if someone had opened a door to a whole new room.
See you guys at regionals.
See ya.
Bye.
See ya.
You guys were so awesome.
Thank you so much.
Can I get a hot dog?
No.
And what did you think, Izzy?
Not bad. I mean, fourth place.
Cool ribbons.
Hey.
Thanks, Cam.
Hey, good effort. Oh, and cute outfits.
Now that's a real trophy. But we'll never see one like that.
What are you trying to say?
Certain people need to step it up.
We still qualify for city finals.
But we won't get past the finals with that whack routine you made up.
I spent hours in that routine. You need to watch your feet and the ropes instead of worrying about what I'm doing.
Mm-hmm. Whatever. The routine is whack. Right, Izzy?
Whoa, no. This is not my business. My dad's making dinner and we gotta go.
No, we don't.
Yeah, we do. Let's go. Let's go find Bridget.
Look, guys, our routine isn't wet. We just have to find him.
Now, Rodney, don't be embarrassed. Your dad's having a hard time and people just want to help.
Rodney was the toughest guy in the ring and the schoolyard.
Thanks.
Now you let me know if the clothes don't fit.
Okay, my problem.
Okay.
But at home, he was just a poor kid with problems.
What are you looking at?
You're up, Ace.
You okay?
Yeah, I think so.
I know so. Yeah, now show me that game face. Yeah, yeah, that's it. Who's the greatest?
I am.
Ah.
In this corner, weighing 158 pounds, Rodney Taylor!
You okay?
Yeah.
Keep your elbows low, keep your jabs on. 20% talent, 80% heart.
And in this corner, weighing 148 pounds,
touch gloves.
That'd be the last time your gloves touch me, chump.
Izzy! I'm right here. Come on, show him something! Come on, Izzy! Go to the ring! Let's go!
That's what I'm talking about. Rodney was 158 pounds of pure me and full of anger. That anger came through with every punch and shook it.
Incredible. Incredible, man.
Take deep breaths. Deep breaths. Izzy, listen to me. You gotta watch his moves. He swings wild, right? Wait him out. Just wait him out. He's got power, but no skills. You just stay with him. Find your rhythm. Faith, you got this. Okay. You just stay with him and find your rhythm.
Come on.
face, man.
You know, who turned off the light? Oh, I can't see. Oh, what happened?
Man, you think y'all big and bad messing with people?
You sure they're busy, man.
You just couldn't keep up. Hey, can't be all that light on the mat.
Yeah, you know me, I ought to show them a quick one to myself. You know, all that karate chop. Whoa, whoa, you know, kicking you a seesaw you never seen before. Be like, Lil Earl, Mr. High, you know, be like your worst nightmare.
Where you hiding those mad skills during practice?
Philip, did I tell you you did a very nice job, Riff? The way you counted them out, that was wonderful.
It's not about knocking someone out, Earl. It's about scoring points with your combinations and your footwork. It's about endurance and what's up here.
And that leaves you out.
Good job tonight, Izzy. You guys get on home.
That leaves you out. I got you. I'm gonna use this.
Rodney wondered who left the clothes. But after losing that night, he never suspected Izzy.
I'm sorry, Mary.
Yes.
I quit.
But we need you.
I didn't get in this to play games, Mary. I'm in it to win.
Don't jump. It can't be that bad.
Corny much.
You crying?
No.
Why's your face all wet?
Why do you have so many questions?
I'm just asking. Trying to help you out.
Well, it's nothing you can help me with. So, I heard you beat Rodney.
What, you keeping tabs on me?
You wish.
Yeah, I did. Now I'm going to the Golden Gloves.
Must be nice.
Yeah, it's cool. My dad's happy.
Mary, come wash the dishes.
Coming!
Well, she ain't gonna say goodnight?
Goodnight, Izzy.
Goodnight. Oh, Mary, since I'm in training, I kind of need my sleep, so if you could do me a favor and try not to snore tonight.
Go away.
My boy Izzy was knocking Rodney out left and right, left and right. No, bro, he's gonna think twice before he messes with somebody now.
It can't be that bad.
Well, maybe not.
Sometimes things don't always work out the way you want.
What are y'all looking at?
Oh, I'm sorry. We just didn't recognize you standing up.
Rodney, what's wrong? Rodney, yeah, well, everyone saw our trip.
Whatever. It still count, right, Izzy?
Yeah, man. Come on, look. I won. It's over.
No. I want my rematch.
Whatever, man.
Yeah, whatever. Because everyone needs to know you just got lucky.
Just let it go.
What are you? Chicken?
I'm just saying, Tasha isn't that bad. Girlfriend's got like two left feet, and not hers.
Hey, what about Donzia?
Double-handed.
What about my cousin?
Alberna?
Yeah.
She's almost blind.
It's called extreme myopia.
Go away, Izzy. Not in the mood.
Hey, what'd I do?
Nothing. She's just mad Yolanda quit the team.
Oh, why? Did she finally figure out the double Dutch is lame?
No, she thinks we are. She joined the Dutch Dragons.
She thinks they're the best. Well, they sort of are. Anyway, now we're down to jumper again. And the city finals are coming up.
You're kidding, right? Anybody can jump some rope. Hey, shoot. My little sister's free.
If it's so easy, you do it.
Come on with the come on.
Fine. Keisha, Shauna, let's do this.
job, good job. On you, box boy.
Bring it on, jump girl.
Any day.
Oh, hey. I was just kidding. Just kidding, one more game. Okay?
He got this. Hope you don't mess up this time. Me either.
Upset.
What are you thinking?
Don't even go there.
Deal on a high from your win.
I would be if Rodney weren't such a jerk.
Boxing doesn't solve those kind of problems. Never forget that, Izzy.
Looking for you.
You found me, so?
You jump pretty fast.
Well, I do have some skills.
At what? Bragging?
We want you to join our team.
Your jump rope team?
Yeah.
Okay, y'all are seriously tripping.
No, we're not. Look, the city finals are coming up in a couple of weeks, and the competition is super tough.
And Izzy, you're a good jumper, and you said it yourself. You got skills.
Okay, I'm sorry for y'all, but I can't go out like that. I jump roping isn't me.
Why?
Just isn't.
You jump rope all the time.
Yeah, for boxing, not for whatever it is y'all do.
You scared your boys to laugh at you?
Come on, Izzy. We really need you.
No.
Forget him. It's not worth it.
Oh, come on, Mary. You know you can't forget me.
Already forgotten.
I'm on it. Laura's been ruining to go. The answer's still no.
We don't want you to be on the team.
Good. Because it wasn't happening.
We just want you to fill in until we can find somebody else.
Fill in.
Yep. Standing as a fourth so we could plan a routine right while we look for someone.
So you wouldn't actually be on the team?
I don't know.
Please, Izzy. Your skills are tight.
We really need you.
And Mary really wants you.
Didn't seem like it.
Oh, yeah. She's all for it.
Completely.
Over my dead body.
Why not? He can help us.
No.
You know, guys, I'm out of here.
Wait, we need you.
Mary.
What? We can get my play cousin, Leslie.
But Leslie moved to Alaska.
So what's a plane ticket?
Mary.
Later.
Come on.
All right. Fine.
Yes.
Stay.
Like you mean it.
We could really use your help. Please.
Since you're begging, I'll do it.
Yes. Cool.
So, meet us for practice tomorrow after school in the park.
The park? In front of the whole neighborhood? You guys crazy? Forget that. Here's the day. I'll do it, but it has to be before school and at the gym. My dad doesn't open it before 8, so we can meet at 6.
That'll work. Thanks, Izzy.
You're the best.
There's room for one more.
She's happy on the inside.
Way on the inside.
Izzy, wake up! Izzy, wake up! Wake up!
time for practice.
Guys, if this is jump rope practice, why don't we jump?
First we stretch, then we run for stamina.
Y'all are tripping. You guys, it's just double dutch.
I told y'all, he thinks this is a joke.
Just double dutch?
This is a sport. Just like football, or basketball, or boxing.
A bunch of girls singing and jumping through some ropes ain't a sport.
Then let's see you do something. And I don't mean speed jumping.
What, you mean like one of those little tricks y'all do?
Yeah. Try this.
Bring it. What little song should I sing, huh? A Ring Around the Roses?
We don't sing. We jump.
Mm-hmm. Come on, man.
You guys just said you needed someone to fill in, all right? That's what I'm here for. I don't need to learn all that. So you want to practice or not?
Nah.
Let's practice, y'all.
Fine. Let's just do it. And when you jump in, stop going all wild with your legs.
How about freestyle?
We don't have time to watch you try to freestyle.
Just turn the ropes.
Okay, Izzy, you can do it.
Boxer one, play double dutcher. Zero.
Hey, Tammy. Nice work today.
Mm-hmm. What's up?
About that boy double dutching thing.
What?
I'm trying to keep that on the DL.
I bet you are.
So,
calm down.
I'm not gonna say anything. Just as long as you stop all your girl boxer jokes, especially around Chuck.
You like Chuck? Yeah, cool. I can do that.
Okay.
Ooh, you're late.
Dinner starts at 7 in this house. Always has.
You know, maybe things will start changing around this house.
Your mother had dinner at 7. Dinner is at 7. Now sit down and eat, Isadora.
I think we need a new routine.
Why?
Because yours is, you know...
What?
Boring.
What do you know?
I know those judges at regionals weren't feeling you.
Great. Even with the best compulsory and speed, we still can't win without the freestyle.
So just change the routine. I mean, you guys, you keep rehearsing it and trying to make it all perfect and precise.
Because that's what they're looking for.
But is it fun?
It's not about fun. It's about winning.
Shouldn't a freestyle be about fun? I mean, it's like the same thing you guys used to do when you were little. Just more tricks, right?
Well, yeah.
And remember when you used to play in the street and sing them silly songs? Like, what's the one that Karen and her friends do? Mary Mac.
Yeah.
Miss Mary Mac, Mac, Mac. All dressed in black, black, black.
Yeah, that's it.
Your point?
It's the difference in Double Dutch for competition. You're just doing it for fun.
So what do we do, Mr. Smarty?
Well, I do have one idea.
Both swingers and runners, are you ready?
Who are they? I thought I knew every team out there.
Maybe they're just jumping to jump. I mean, people do that. It's not all about the competition.
Don't let the jump rope touch. In and out the middle, hop, step into the beat. Here we go, got a half point beat. Who wanna compete? You can meet us in the street. Tear up the concrete into the heat in your sneak. Slow it down, let's speed it back up. Hold your ground, I'm trying to catch up.
So how do you know about all this?
I didn't, I figured the best boxers always come from the street, so.
Not bad. For a boxer boy.
Look,
oh, yeah,
so
you just
since I'm so in touch with my natural side, I didn't
want to
hurt it. So
hey.
Anybody seen Izzy?
Nah. No, sorry. Where is Izzy, man? I don't know. Usually he's never late. But as I was saying, since I'm so in touch with my natural side.
That was so amazing.
It was.
My name is Mary.
Yeah.
I'm rough and tough.
Yeah.
You get in my way.
Yeah.
I'll mess you up.
Ooh, she thinks she's bad.
I know I'm bad.
Oh.
Ooh, she thinks she's cool.
Cool enough to steal your move.
Oh.
Okay, Otis. You go, Izzy.
Me? All right, so my name is Izzy.
Yeah.
I'm smooth and clean.
Yeah.
When I jump rope.
Yeah.
All the girls scream.
Ooh, he thinks he's good.
I rule this hood.
He make me holla.
Watch me while I pop my collar.
Okay. Sounds good.
Like that?
No, no, no.
Yeah.
Man, I can't wait till we start our new routine. Mm. It's gonna be big boys.
Yeah.
You know?
Hey, look at Daddy's boy.
Rodney.
Well, wasn't that just adorable?
Maybe I should show these girls what a loser you really are.
Loser? Last time I checked, I won that match. Yo, you don't want to do this.
Hey, Rodney, why don't you just chill?
Oh, For what?
Nothing. Everything. I don't know.
Those jumpers were pretty cool, huh?
Well, well, well. Look who likes Double Dutch.
Who?
You always have jokes, huh?
I don't know. I guess I do. You know, it's just... there's something about it.
Better than boxing? It's okay if you do. You know.
It's complicated. Okay, my dad... boxing's kind of his thing.
That's what I thought about ballet. Every September, my mom would sign me up. It's like school started, so ballet started. I thought she loved it. Then last year, I finally said, Mom, I hate ballet. And you know what she said? Good, because you look like a horse galloping across the stage anyway.
But boxing's all my dad really has.
No, he has you.
Corny much?
I'm just saying.
Thanks. It's just not that easy.
I'm gonna go work on that new routine. See you tomorrow.
Pretty early.
Yeah.
Where have you been?
I was... out with my friends.
I see. So I guess you were busy.
A little.
Too busy to remember you had a practice match? Or that your curfew was 2 hours ago?
Look, I'm sorry that I missed curfew, and I'm sorry that I missed the precious match.
What's been going on with you lately?
Nothing.
Uh-uh. Something's going on. And I think we need to sit down and talk about it. Are you nervous about the match?
No, Dad.
Don't lose focus now.
I'm not, Dad.
Izzy, I just don't want you to disappoint yourself in the ring.
I won't be late again.
It's not over, Daddy's boy.
Yeah.
What you gonna run to now, fool?
Yeah.
Look, man. Don't hit me. I promise you, I'll give you my lunch money.
What?
Mr. Tyler. Mr. Fox.
Ms. Roberts.
Come with me.
Detention?
And it's free, so you won't be needing Mr. Daniel's lunch money.
It's not over.
Mr. B, let's go to the beat. Pick up and come to the street. Mr. B, let's go to the beat. Move to the rhythm and come to the street. Bounce, bounce,
oh,
rock to the north, east to the west and north to the south.
Big mistake, Daddy.
Come move, move, rock your body and feel that groove.
Awesome. Yeah, we're gonna smoke the city finals now.
Yeah.
Sorry to rain on the Double Dutch parade, but don't we still need a fourth person for that?
Oh, Mary's right. We still gotta find somebody.
I just wish. Never mind.
Maybe we could beg Yolanda to come back. I mean, our routine is hecka tight now.
Right, like that's gonna happen.
Great. We're the bomb and nobody's gonna see it.
Excuse me. Maybe I can help.
You know someone?
Yeah, who was it, Izzy?
Me.
What?
You're obviously not gonna find anybody as good as me, so.
Oh, we are so gonna win now!
So, superstar, what changed your mind?
I guess I hate to disappoint the ladies.
Please. What about your boys?
I figure they don't have to know.
Wait, then welcome to the team.
Yeah. So now that we've got a team, maybe we could enter this. The Double Dutch Showcase is at the Elgin in Harlem. It's also in 3 days.
I don't think we're ready.
Hey, we're ready.
He's right. We're ready. Okay.
Cool.
But I do have one condition.
What?
The name. Come on, Joy Jumpers? I can't go out like that.
I like our name. We're cool with changing the name.
Good. All right, how about the Hot Chili Steppers?
I love it. It's all right. I get.
Cool. Ready? Hot Chili Steppers on three.
One, two, three.
Hot Chili Steppers!
Where are you going?
None of you.
Mm-hmm. Dad, Izzy's leaving.
Where are you going?
I was just gonna, out with Mary.
Ooh, Izzy and Mary sitting in a tree.
Chill, Karen.
Whatever.
You should've been spending a lot of time with Mary.
What?
Hey, she's a pretty girl.
Dad, can I go?
You could, or you can hang out with your dad. The Arena Evans Chavez today.
Today?
That's right. You and me, we're gonna see a real champ. So what do you think?
Don't worry, he's gonna be here.
He better.
I know.
Hello? Oh, hi, Izzy. No, Mary's not here, she's already gone. Okay, bye-bye.
Ready? I guess so.
For the Hot Chili Steppers!
Ken, that's what I'm talking about. Yeah. Hey, so you have fun tonight? I mean, it looks like your mind was somewhere else.
No. It was cool. I had fun, Dad.
I'm glad. Night, Iz.
Good night. Hey, Mary. Hey, Mary, are you there?
What?
I'm sorry about today.
I don't care, Izzy.
My dad got his tickets to a boxing match.
A boxing match? Oh, then my bad.
I tried to call.
What was that gonna do? You asked to be on the team. Then you just left us hanging. You had us all fooled, thinking you liked Double Dutch. We looked like fools up there. We were counting on you. But I guess this is all a joke to you, huh?
What was I supposed to do?
Make a choice.
I couldn't.
Then I'll do it for you. You're off the team.
What?
Double Dutching is serious to us. To me. And you showed me I can't rely on you.
Mary.
Get left.
Lucky punch.
Head down.
She's not lucky, she's good.
What?
Tammy's a good boxer.
Yeah, for a girl.
For anybody, man. I remember she knocked you out last week.
Look, I told you 1,000 times. I thought I saw a quarter on the mat.
Just because she's a girl doesn't mean she can't box. Just like guys can do other stuff, too.
Come on, one more.
What's his problem?
I think she's good, too, man. Let's go, Tammy!
That's it.
This is stupid. We need Izzy back.
No way.
We do. We can't compete in the city finals without a fourth. Plus, I kind of miss him. And so do you.
No, I don't. Come on, Mary. He's apologized like 8 times. He couldn't say no to his dad.
Yeah, it's not like he did it on purpose.
And he's helped us.
Look, you're the one who's always talking about how we always gotta be perfect. Well, we were close with Izzy.
Trying to say, you look real pretty.
Your mama looks real pretty.
Yo, calm down, man.
Playing.
Now I see why you won't give me a rematch. Because you're too busy jumping double dutch. I won with the pink. Nice touch, don't you think?
Girly man likes to jump rope.
You're pretty, baby.
Thanks. What's that, Daddy?
A surprise for Izzy. I won this the night I won the Golden Gloves. Izzy, can we talk?
What's up, Dad?
I found this.
You were slipping through my trash?
My house, my trash. Now, what's this about Double Dutch?
Nothing.
He's just mad because some kids have been laughing at him because he's on a Double Dutch team. Hey, I'm 8. I know things.
What is she talking about?
He's a part of the Hot Chili Steppers. Mary's Double Dutch team. Ronnie Fett.
Shut up, Karen.
Shut don't go up. Rice is due. So take your advice and shut up.
Both of you quiet. Karen, go to your room. Is this the reason your mind's not been in the ring? Talk to me, Izzy. Why didn't you tell me about this?
Because.
You want to elaborate on that?
Because you wouldn't have heard me unless I was talking about boxing. That's all you ever talk about, Dad. That's all we ever talk about since Mom died. You know, I don't even like it anymore. I'm just doing it for you. That's not fair. Just because you don't have a life anymore, it doesn't mean you need to take mine away. I'm sorry, Dad.
It's okay. Looks like we're out of milk. I'll be right back.
Every night I lie awake, my thoughts come rolling in. I see the ghost of long lost hope and shattered broken dreams. I gotta let go. All the pain is dry. I gotta let go. And move on with my
life. Izzy, I've been looking for you.
And you found me.
Look, the girls and I were talking. And I just want to ask you.
I'm not doing it.
What?
Look, I need to focus on boxing.
I don't understand.
I'm a boxer. I can't be champion if I'm jumping rope with a bunch of girls.
What are you talking about? Is this because of Rodney and them?
No. Look, it's not just Rodney, okay?
You love Double Dutch, Izzy. You know you do. And you're good.
I'm not doing it. I'm sorry.
No, Izzy. I'm sorry.
What's up? Double Dutch competition's tomorrow, right?
So that's it? You're just gonna punk out because kids are laughing?
Look, you normally get on my nerves, but I'm not gonna let you go out like that. Imagine if I listened to every stupid comment you and your boys made about me.
You think that I'd be the best girl boxer in the city?
People make fun. I figure that's their problem.
Listen to her, boy. Tammy's got a good head on her shoulders.
What's up, Daddy's boy? Where you in and off to now? Ballet class? So what? You out of words?
Here's one. Move.
No. It's time for that rematch, punk.
Yeah, so gear up.
What?
Are you too chicken?
Let's do this.
You box for school.
For those who can't teach, right?
What's going on?
It's a rematch, Rodney and Izzy.
You gonna box or dance, jump rope boy?
Punch
it! Why? Won't change the fact that I already beat you.
Yeah, beat you bad.
Yeah, real bad.
Watch it, man.
Think that if you beat me now, it's gonna change the fact that your daddy's out of work?
warning you.
Well, did everybody hear that just think if he was a loudmouth bully?
Yeah, you tell him, Izzy.
I said watch it.
Yeah! You can't use fighting to get respect, man.
Are you running from me, Daddy's boy? Why don't you go run back to your jump rope?
I don't need ropes to do this. But with ropes, it's more impressive. You wanna know what else looks better in the ropes?
No!
Why do you guys do it?
Stop it!
Yo, that was smooth.
Yeah, that's my best friend right there.
I am sorry about your dad. Yeah, I'm sorry I beat you. I'm sorry you're so angry, man, but I'm not doing this with you.
You can keep your sorry.
Man, we have both got a lot of things to be mad about. But fighting isn't gonna make it any better. There's more important things. Look, man, I'm done with you. I'm done with this. I don't know about you, but I am tired of being mad.
Yeah. Ronnie was tired of being mad, too. He just didn't have the words to say. Truth was, he was impressed. Nobody had ever stood up to him. No one had the nerve to tell him the truth like Izzy. It was a moment he would never forget.
We're here at the Double Dutch City Finals. The top three teams with the highest cumulative scores in compulsory freestyle and speed will qualify to go to the state championship. And the winner's state could go on to compete at the world championship. This is all very exciting.
Is he coming? I said no.
But we need him.
Wow, we've got our brainer.
Great. Sorry. Wait.
We are so gonna lose. Izzy. Forget Izzy. He's not coming, okay?
Yeah, girl. Let it go.
No. Izzy. He's here.
Izzy. You guys were gonna try to do it without me now, were you?
We thought you quit.
I did. I'm sorry.
I'm sorry. I'm sorry. That's all you got? Because around here, you need two I'm sorrys. And a uniform.
All right. Yes.
Aw. You guys actually entered? Who'd you scrape the bottom of the barrel and find?
Izzy Daniels?
Hey, he's good.
Mm-hmm.
Right, I'm sure he's good enough for y'all.
My grandma would be good enough for them. You'll see.
Good luck with that. Oh, and don't worry, I'll let y'all take pictures with our trophy.
Please.
Your trophy.
We will.
I can't stand her.
Forget her.
Okay, but I still can't stand her.
So, Izzy, what changed your mind?
Let's just say sometimes you gotta listen to your heart.
Well, I'm listening to my heart right now, and it's saying that we are so gonna be all that, okay?
You know it?
Yeah.
On three.
One,
two,
three.
Hot Chili Peppers!
place, the Dutch Dragons!
This is it, man. This is your time.
Scores first.
With 369 steps per minute, the judge. Yeah! Second place with 372 steps per minute, the Hot Chili Steppers. And first place with 378 steps per minute, the Dutch Dragons.
Second place. That's cute.
Now with both teams tied, we're down to the freestyle. This is my favorite part of the competition, where teams can do practically anything to wow the judges. Sky is the limit in freestyle. So right about now, I want you guys to show some of that love for the Kung Fu Fire!
Some of these teams are really good.
And so are we. Hello.
All right, I want y'all to keep that energy going as we welcome to the stage the Dutch Dragons!
Okay, we're right after the Dutch Dragons. Why are you sweating at the team?
What did you do with Mary?
Somebody told her to stop tripping and just have fun.
Been on a team before. It's always been just me and my fists. And I never had to count on anybody else.
You can count on us.
Yeah.
Right. Let's do this.
All right, and as good as y'all.
everything you ever wanted, ever waited for. It's my turn now.
Good out there.
Thanks. Sorry.
No, Izzy. I am. I want us to be able to talk about anything. You know, after your mom died, I guess I pushed boxing a little more because I thought that you loved it so much. I loved it so much. It was just a way for us to connect. Be there for each other. I love you. And I know you miss your mom, because I do too. Because boxing was just a way for me to say all that. Boxing is my dream. It doesn't have to be yours. You know, I always say that boxing is 20% talent, 80% heart. Well, looks like your heart is somewhere else. That's okay. I'm so proud of you. And I know your mom would be too.
I just want to be your champ.
You are.
If you guys think it's corny.
Let's just say I've been enlightened. I think I'm gonna be sick.
Hey, excuse me. I'm done fighting you, man.
I know.
Then why are you here?
The Double Dutch thing is kind of cool.
Thanks.
For a daddy's boy.
Cheers.
Yeah. Maybe if you teach me that flip, I could use it in the ring.
You got it.
All right. Now, all the teams were wonderful. However, only the top three can go on to the state finals. And those teams are. In third place, the Kung Fu Flyers! Congratulations. Second place, the Dutch Dragons!
That day, Izzy made a choice to do what made him happy, to not care about what everyone else thinks. Because that's the stuff that holds you back. Izzy taught us something that day. I'm glad he did, because it changed my life.
And last but not least, to the best all-around Double Dutch team based on attitude, teamwork, sportsmanship, and total performance score.
What happened?
Yeah, don't stop. Did the Hot Chili Steppers win? Did they go to state?
Did Mary and Izzy fall in love?
Whoa, whoa! The Hot Chili Steppers went to state. They didn't win. Until the next year.
And Mary and Izzy?
Still going strong. Okay, gear up.
I got you!
I tell the story to kids all the time, but you really had to be there that day.
The Hot Chili Steppers!
To yourself.